Well, it has been officially now 3 months, nearly coming up to the end of March, not that long now. And it's 2024, and there has been YouTubers leaving the platform that I've noticed. Not just me, but obviously everyone else. But the ones that I'm talking about is the well-known ones, like people that knows who I'm on about in the video. That I just really want to speak about because I've been keeping an ear out and all stuff like that. And the YouTubers I want to talk about in this video is Moose Knuckle and Stampy and MatPat and Dan TDM. And there is going to be a couple more. I'll be mentioning, but they're just the ones I want to mention. But you know, I'm just gonna say like right now is by the time this video is out, MatPat is left YouTube. He's changed like this channel to some like given this channel to someone else. So yeah, but before we get to MatPat and all other bits, we're gonna go. Let's start with the first person I mentioned, and that is Moose Knuckle. And I know who he is. I know, you know what I mean, like he hangs with Thanos Gaming, Louis and Nogla, and you know what I mean, Delirious as well. Like he hangs with the Thanos crew, you know what I mean. I like him. I watched his videos. He's a good content creator, but I only know him more on Thanos Gaming than himself. But I know on I've like I said, I've seen his content, I've seen what he is. But he said that he's obviously life, family, and obviously all other bits that I don't blame him. I mean, if I had a family, I would have done that myself. I would have probably considered retiring or quitting YouTube or whatever, you know what I mean? Like if you needed that, and he, like for him, he needs that. Because I'm pretty sure in his video, he said that he had a family. He wanted to be there for his family. He wants to watch his kids grow up. And honestly, that I don't blame him. In a way, like for me, I would do that myself. So with Moose Knuckle going away, I respect his decision and. Or why his reasoning on leaving, I respect it. So, thank you, Moose Knuckle, and yeah, I honestly, you know, it's gonna feel weird watching Thanos Gaming, and maybe you're not there. Maybe you might be in some videos, but like, you know, if you're not there, you're not there. You know, I'm gonna miss seeing you around the crew if you are done with that as well. And the next YouTuber I want to talk about, this one's going to be a quick one real quick, and this is what I'll be speaking of in the next video as well coming up after this one that you're watching, is Furblaze. As you know, he wasted 50k on a music video animation for of Aspen Hotel with him and Charlie getting down. Yeah, I thought, you know, I'd honestly mention about it. Mention him for a minute. I believe he's probably going to be leaving YouTube, but I don't think he's going to be leaving anytime soon. But I've in my opinion, I think he might be probably leaving at some point. I don't know when. I cannot confirm it. That is just these are my opinions on everything here. Like obviously with Moose Knuckle, that's my opinion. I just want to say that. And the same thing with Herbalist, my opinion. I'm not confirming anything. I'm not saying it's true, but that's just my opinion. But with Herbalist, I believe he should have, in my opinion, I think he should leave YouTube. I would rather have Fred, if anyone remembers that, than Herbalist, honestly, on YouTube, to be honest. But no, and yeah, so Herbalist is out. I honestly. What I've heard about the whole thing, which I explained in my next video, I hope he does leave YouTube at some point. Yeah, and as for the next YouTuber that I want to talk about now, is Stampede. I want to talk about Stampede. So, he's finished off with the Lovely World series, like the Minecraft series he's been doing. I don't know how long he's been doing it, but I know he's been doing it since I was a kid in school. Same thing with everyone else. Everyone grew up with him. And, yeah, so, like, he was uploading, like, the series still while he was playing, I think it was the new Legend of Zelda that came out. Or Breath of the Wild. I don't know. I know he was playing something. I know he was playing Legend of Zelda, but he was uploading that along with The Lovely World. His content wasn't really as much. He's confirmed a lot of times that we were getting older. His content is not what we want. And it's not what it used to be because we've grown up. Which I don't blame him for saying that. I can admit that myself. You know, I mean, I can admit on like other YouTubers as well that I used to watch and love, like, you know what I mean, that I grew up with. I used to love watching. And now when I go back to him, I'm like, what the fuck? You know what I mean? It's like that. So for Stampy, I can't really remember what he said about him leaving. But for what I do know is, I think he's like done with YouTube. He's burnt out at it. I think he just wants to do his own thing now. Honestly, he's been doing it for a long time. I can see why he would do that. And yeah, it is sad to see Stampy gone. But I ain't that bothered with it because It's good to know that he wants to focus more on himself, life, family, whatever he's got to do, you know what I mean? Whatever he's got to do, good luck with him. Same thing with Moo, good luck to Moo, Snuggle. Like, good luck to anybody, really, that I mentioned that's going away. You know what I mean? Doing their own thing, living life, taking care of the kids, family. Do what you got to do. I respect that. Honestly, everyone else should respect that too. But yeah. But the next one I want to talk about now is Dan TDM. He's still uploading on YouTube. Not a lot though, as he used to. From what I know, he's got two kids now. And he's not uploading a lot because obviously he wants to be a father. He wants to be there for his kids. He wants to be there. He wants to be a dad. He doesn't want to do what he's doing. Like, I think he does want to do what he's doing. But he's getting older. Same thing like us. We're getting older. You know, I mean, it ain't like how it used to be with the Minecraft. Like, series that he used to do. Like, Let's Play series. And custom mod adventures. And all that. You know, it's not them days anymore. It's the days of him being an adult. He's an adult now. He's not young as he used to be. He wants to live his life. Care of his family. That's what he wants to do, and I respect them for doing that. You know, it's sad. I don't know when he is going to be officially retiring on YouTube. Okay, so some people I might mention ain't left YouTube, but they're on their way to. So that's my opinion. So down to the when he goes off YouTube, that is going to be sad. For me and everyone else. So, yeah. But the next one I want to talk about, I've heard about it, rumors about it. I don't know if it's true. I couldn't find nothing of it. But I think Jacksepticeye is on his way out too. I think he said something about when Matt Pat talked about his leaving and all that, retirement. Jack made a post apparently, and he said it doesn't sound like a bad idea. I think that's what he said, and he said he's going to consider doing it too, but he ain't confirmed with his time leaving that I know of anytime soon. And yeah, it's like, for me, seeing Jacksepticeye go, that's another classic YouTuber that's going. In all fairness, like, come on, the only YouTuber that we should actually think that should leave the platform at the minute, in my opinion, is Ferbal Ace. I don't want no one else leaving. Like, take Ferbal Ace, take Tommy in it. No offense to Tommy in it, but like, take Dream. Oh, you know, I'm sorry. If you guys like them YouTubers, then that's you. no hate, no disrespect to them, to use or to them itself. But yeah, I do believe Jack, except the guy might be leaving the internet. Well, not the internet, but his YouTube channel at some point. I believe that's going to be happening. And yeah, and the other one I want to speak about is MatPat. I want to talk about MatPat. He's left this month, now, technically. So he's left this month of the Game Theorist. I love this Game Theory videos, really, like Five Nights at Freddy's theories. Like, they were my favorite ones. I watched other content of his, like theories. They were great. But the only theories and content that I liked was the Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, as a kid, I loved the Five Nights at Freddy's. I loved the Sonic the Hedgehog and Mario. I used to watch those theory videos, all those game genres or anything like that. And I loved them. I loved them. I don't know if we're going to get any more FNAF theories after MatPat, but if we do, it ain't going to be the same without him. I want to miss MatPat. I want to miss him. Honestly, like, I don't blame him for what he said in his video of why he's doing it. You know what I mean? Everyone's leaving nowadays on YouTube. And the way I think of it, now that people are leaving the internet, like for people like me and other content creators, like newer ones or the ones that only been on the platform for like maybe a couple of years but are still trying to grow, that will give us time to be the next YouTubers there on the list. And probably one day we'll be the ones told about retirement and shit. So you know that's gonna happen. But with MatPat, I just really want to say goodbye to MatPat. Goodbye to Moose Knuckles, other content creators as well. Whichever content creators I ain't mentioned, you'll probably see the picture I showed that I've probably not mentioned of. But yeah. I think that's really all to say. So look out for more content on this channel. Leave a like and comment and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
For the final time, from the bottom of my heart, I want to say thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Bye!
March 9th, I will be hosting my last theory episode, at which point I will be handing off the channels to someone else. The internet's changing. My life has changed in the last 13 years. I mentioned Ollie before. He's the coolest little dude, and he's getting older by the minute. Honestly, I want to be able to spend more time with him. And with that, I'm going to say, for one of the final times, not the final time, but one of the final times, as always, my friends, remember, it's just a theory. A game theory.